Favorite Emily Apep. They're set. Racing. Now there's speed in the middle here from Hopi Girl. Rocket Barsha gets over to second. The heavily backed Commodity storms up now and takes the lead. Three lengths to Kianji third, the inside Spymaster. Then came Aston Maximus and Emily Apep, but Rocket Barsha four in front. The money, the plunge dog, it's going to win. Rocket Barsha by five to Hopi Girl. Spymaster, Kianji. The last pair in was Aston Maximus and Emily Apep. The favourite ran last. The time's around 19.50, and that has been heavily backed, and the punters get the lot. Number five, Rocket Barsha. For Clint Trengrove, Hopi Girl was always going to spear out and find the lead, and she began on terms, Rocket Barsha. She lobbed in second, and the moment she did that, you felt that she was going to be winning. Five defeats, four here. Two-thirds Spymaster. Number eight, fourth, Kianji. Heavily backed. That was 11s into 5s, and it's bolted in Rocket Barsha. And the margin's 5 lengths by 1. 5 lengths by 1 here on the last. 5, 4, 2, and 8. 19.52, the gallop, the run home in 11.90. That takes us away from Angle Park Pool tonight. Hopefully the punters have found a winner or two, and the heavily backed runner wins the last here at Angle Park.